So, we discuss very important topic here, how to purchase your domain option. So, purchase your domain, compulsory important will be type of domain purchase. Type of domain purchase. First one is called type name, username domain, brand name, and keyword. First, coming to your Google. Digital marketing training. In this, you can see for Aditi Digital Solutions, Modic. So many people are making for this kind of here. Exactly, you can see the name Hyderabad Digital Marketing.co.in. Is a keyword or any brand name? Is a keyword name Digital Marketing Hyderabad. So they're writing for Hyderabad Digital Marketing.co.in. Web trainings, Digital Ready, Digital Blowly, Digital Marketing School, Narishati, and Training Shala, Digital. So many website will be there. So any kind of domain name will be select, will be type of will be there. Keyword name, brand name, username. So I'll show the one more keyword name is called DigitalMarketingInstitution.com. For the domain name is DigitalMarketingInstitute.com. This is a keyword name of your domain name. Is it clear? The domain name will be purchased on a particular types. Which one? There is a username, keyword name, and a brand name. So now I'm purchasing for username domain. That is called here. My name is Rishabh. I can promote him for digital marketing expert. I'll create my name is called Digital Rishabh is my website. This will be is available. It's clear. And anytime, remember, any domain will be purchased only for one time. One username you can purchase only for one time. Suppose I'm selecting for Flipkart, same domain I want. Can I purchase the domain same? We can't. Why? Already somebody taken. It's a compulsory condition. One domain name you can purchase only for one person. Here, I'm writing for HYD. I'm adding another three characters. Is available? This Flipkart, HYD.com. It's clear? The compulsory we can use for this. Flipkart is not available. Flipkart, HYD.com is available. So the price is 149. Is clear? So I'm not purchased that domain. I purchased for digital vision. So how much they are showing price will be 149. But the condition will be there. With a purchase with the best price, the price will be how can you can getting for the best discount. Any kind of domain will be purchased. Compulsory, we can keep it in mind. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 5 years, and 10 years. Maximum, we can go for 10 years. And GoDaddy is showing for 149 rupees. First, you can go for cart option. Add to cart. Continue to cart. When you purchase domain name, is asking for three information. Your domain, privacy protect, I need hosting, I need any email address. Three compulsory they will ask. This compulsory three option you can give by no thanks, not required. When you purchase time, suppose you need any kind of privacy protect, nothing but you have to hide by your name, email address, or phone number. Who will be purchase your domain? We can't provide detailed purpose. You can hide your particular one. Which one you are in this? You have two type of option. 99 per year and 979 per year. View details. Hide your personal information, name, email address, phone number in public who is reactive. Prevent domain related spam. Help stop domain hijacking. Help protect against strikers and others. first condition. Second condition, same first will be same. Domain ownership protection, prevent accidental domain expiration, malicious transfer. Protect your domain with the automated malware, tools, and continuous security monitor. These are the conditions. So once you log in, will be some other hand. Everyone can transfer your domain. That's a big, big task. But they will protect your spam purpose. If you require, select this protect. If you not require, click for no thanks. And if you want any free website, nothing but 1 month will be free. This will be common price. If you require, select the free website. Not required, deselect it. And third one, asking for your email address. Asking for email address. If you request, select it. 5 GB space, 50 GB and full Microsoft if you want. But I'm clicking for no thanks. When you purchase domain name, you're asking for 3 questions. Privacy product, free website, and email address. Everything click for no thanks. If anything requires privacy product, as you wish. Clearly 99. Now 917. So continue to cart. Now check the price. 1 year. Yeah. Here go for 1 year. So compulsory can go by best price. Yes or no? I'm purchasing one domain. Which is my best price is there? The best price will be 1015 per year. Next also same price. How much? Total 2 years? 2030. And go for 2 years. How much? 1441. Means the condition will be there here. First year is the 149, second will be 1049. When you purchase in 2 years, first year will be only price. The condition is given by the risk of 149. Now clear? But how much price will be? 1441. So you can insert your calculators. 1015 into 2 years. 2030 minus 1442. How much save your amount? 588 your save amount. Now, coming to your 3 years. How much amount? 2693. Now you can go for 2015 into 3 years minus 2694. Every month, every year you can save by 100 rupees divided by 3. 117 rupees you can save for every year. So clear? I'll go for 5 years. 5197. 5197 divided by 5 years. Same price will be revealed. So clear? So which, how many years is better for first time you have purchased? Always 3 years is better for first time purchase any simple domain or here. Is clear? So this is the condition you can follow and purchase your domain for this price. Login your account. You can pay for any kind of bank details, you can start here. First of all, account will be create and start your purchase your domain. And after that, you're selecting for your domain name. Finally, you can select your payment option. Card option, net banking, debit card, wallet, and other payment option. These all options we can give by here. Credit card and debit card, net banking, and wallet and other payment option. Is it clear? This will be where you can purchase your domain and final stage. Any kind of domain with the best price is for 2 years or 3 years. The name will be compulsory required. Is it clear? And I have one question is that, sir, same price will be into other domains are there. I'm seeing for GoDaddy. Okay, it's better. So finally, how much will be priced? 2690. I'll check for other domain website. How much price will be given? So in this purpose, you can use option is called biglog.in. Not only for one website, you can select for n number of website. What the name will be here? DigitalRishabh.com. You don't need to enter the .com. Align.com is already exist. Search. Available. Now click for buy now. Here is asking for any email address are required. I'm not asking any requirements. Check out. Are asking for your options. Anything will be not required. Same. Any kind of options. Check out this option. Final shop. I'll go for 1 year. How much? $799. Tax. Credit card not required. How much total? $943. I'll go for 2 years. $2476. Here. 2 years. $1441. Here, 2 years, how much will be? 2476. Coming to your 3 years. $2828. So, coming for 3 years. $2690. So you can check the your price comparison and find out the get the good price and purchase it. It's clear. One is GoDaddy. Second will be BigRock. Is a 2693. Is a 2828 for 3 years. Is it clear? Only 1 year will be your save. How much? 943. But this will be 1015. But compulsory you can check price will be all years. Not only for 1 year. Not only for 2 years. Is it clear? This is a way to you can purchase your domain. You can check for multiple domain website and find out your good price and purchase. And how you can purchase your domains? How to search your websites? Simple, you can go to GoDaddy, Google.com, domain purchase website. And some people searching for one simple related question: free domain purchasing website. Free domain nothing but they will be provided will be free up to 6 months or 1 year. The main problem is called how much they will be charged for first year will be free. Next year they will charge your first year and second year also. Don't think for the simple and free domains. Always you can go for premium and purchase a good theme, good domain name, and go with your website. Because your future is a good and catch name you can select and making your website. So finally, see this. These are the websites. Hosting, BigRock, domain.google.com, GoDaddy. This will be start from your Google here. Domain.google in this. What is my domain name? Get it. So, exact match. This will be $860 per year. You can check it out the price. Go to CAT and do it on your option. This is providing for Google domains. Is right providing for Google option. Domain.google. Domain.google. Is clear? This is you can purchase by your domain in a particular option. For any kind of simple domain, you can purchase which one? This year will be 3 years is the best. You will get your discount that based on your websites. Is it clear? This will be same. You can calculate it, and the domain will be purchased different site. Some domain only for first year will be free. Second will be common price will be charged from both years. Some domains every year will be charged for the same price will be continued. So depending on the domains, the price will be changed. Which website providing for best price, you can convert it. And remember, I'm purchasing my domain into GoDaddy. Suddenly I can shift it to the BigLog. You can shift it to BigLog also. Any other website you can convert to your domain in the future. But the charges are applicable. I'm purchasing my domain is GoDaddy. Suddenly I can domain, we can shift it to domain.google website. We can shift it to your domain also. But the charges are applicable. It's clear? The condition, always keep it in mind to purchase your domain option. Domain will be best one is called 2-3 years.